city of Modesto is getting more than $8 million to give Cesar Chavez Park a facelift near Modesto High School on the city's west side. The renovations will include building a brand new aquatic center with a pool and a splash pad, a skate plaza with lighting, a picnic pavilion, a soccer field, basketball courts, and walking paths with three outdoor fitness stations. There will also be an area for events. The money comes from a state parks grant.